Thank you. Thank you. Yoko, it's been 2 years. Oh, but you might not know that. After all, what happened was so terrible. I think you'd want to erase it from your memory.
finished at last. But I'm out of a job. Oh.
It's nothing.
Don't be silly. You need to stop the bleeding. Yeah. There's any number of things I can do.
My freedom would come at too high a price. I'm still infected, and so I remain. I'm feeling strange.
Me too.
It will all be over soon.
I've chosen to stay behind. What an idiot. Damn, this sucks! I have to stay behind so I won't infect others. I get that. But to get stuck here with you, of all people! I don't mean I hate you or nothing. I just would have preferred some fine-looking woman. You know what I'm saying. Anyways, there's no guarantee that they're coming back even if we wait here. How are we planning on giving them anyway? This is stupid! Man, why are we wasting my time? We're gonna starve to death or end up somebody else's lunch, I'm telling you!
Be quiet, or you'll make yourself hungry.
What? No. No way.
See? Never a dull moment. Now, let's finish this like men.
And so it is that I stay behind. Spreading the virus would be too unconscionable, even for me. Thanks for your help. I totally forgot how to connect to the net. My final contribution. This scene somewhere in the back of my mind. My vision turns to red. debris flying everywhere. Was it a premonition? The truth I tried to find is now in the smoke.
That was a close one. We'll head over the mountains, but I wonder if it's really over. Well, at least we survived. Thank God. If there is a God.
It's nothing special. Life will end someday. I'm now accepting it. Marvelous.